Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. I have two speeches which only take 90 minutes, so if you decide to listen to me, I'll go ahead with it. Otherwise, I can summarize it in 3 minutes. So you choose one. Very warm welcome to all of you, and thank you very much for supporting the Gulf Research Center and the Gulf Research Meeting. You made it, not me. It's all of you who believes in the research about the Gulf region. 6 years ago, when I gathered with my team at the GRC, we thought about, does the Gulf region deserve to have a special conference, a special meeting, where scholars get together and discuss together issues that related to the Gulf? Today, I must tell you, we are very proud that after the fifth year, this is the fifth year of the GRM, that more than 2,000 participants came to this conference. More than 1,000 research papers have been submitted, and 83 countries, you know, all these people came. 12 volumes, books, you will see it on online, and you will see them physically. So now I feel we made the right decision that we need to have a special conference focusing on the Gulf region, but which is even more and better decision that we decide to do it at the University of Cambridge, which they've been very supportive from day one. Ambassador Stewart Lane was a great supporter, and the whole university, the vice rector and all his offices. Jeffrey, I'm looking for Jeffrey, he's also been a great supporter. Abdullah Ba'aboud, who started when he was here, a student at the University of Cambridge. So, and Professor Giacomo Luciani, I remember I flew with him from Geneva, coming and having lunch here in Cambridge to decide whether we should have a branch at Cambridge and start to have the Gulf Research Meeting at the University of Cambridge. So all of those have made it together. And I'm very proud and very happy today to see the result and to see the outcome. But thank you for all of you for coming to this meeting, participating in a 12 useful, important workshop. Chris have, you know, giving a description of some of them. You all know, you all belong to something. But also we have made a special workshop this year. We gathered 25 of the GCC students in the studying here in UK to get together and talk about the Gulf unity. Amongst ourselves, we need to talk as a citizen of the region to talk about the Gulf unity and how further we want to take it and how important it is for us. Somebody that I really wish to thank him more than myself is His Excellency Dr. Abdellatif Zayani. It's almost becoming in his agenda every year. He made sure to ask me before he leaves, when is your next GRM meeting? So he'll pencil the date and he will make sure to make it. And since he has been appointed as a Secretary General, he never failed me. He always come to our meeting, showing his support, being the Secretary General of the Gulf Cooperation Council. He really wanted to interlink and integrate with everybody to discuss, to listen, to participate. He has his assistant, Dr. Saad Al-Ammar, the Assistant Secretary General for Political Affairs. He also comes since the day one that we started the GRM. Dr. Mansour Al-Mansour, who's the head of research. So even as an institution, they played an important role to come, to listen, to participate, to support. So many, many thanks goes to him and all his team and stuff that really participated and support this conference. Many other at the GCC, I don't want to mention all the names of the secretariat, but at least I mentioned some, but my thanks goes to all of them. My thanks also goes to friends who believed as a sponsor. They really wanted to join us and sponsor the Gulf Research Meeting because they believe it's an important scientific and academic gathering that will enhance the research about a very important part of the world. So a lot of them, their names on the screen. So I certainly would like, you know, to thank them all for all their contribution and support. I do hope you will enjoy your couple of days here in Cambridge. It is unfortunate that we have a little rain, but I think rain will help to make us stay more in the workshop and focus a lot on the workshops. Luckily, this year there is no. When we started the first year, we had the World Cup in Germany. This year we have no World Cup somewhere. We have no. It's only focused on the scientific side. So I'm sure the outcome we will be able to produce more books this year out of the workshop rather than, you know, waiting for the football who's going to win that night. But we hope you will enjoy your stay, you will find it useful, and you will come back again. And we'll promise you, we will keep up whatever we can do from our side to make it useful, to make it interesting, to make it added value to your knowledge, to your network, that you meet a lot of colleagues from different countries in different places. So it's a pleasure to welcome you all, and thank you for coming.